Hello, hi everyone. Let's see how we can prepare the rose bioenzymes. So these are the rose petals. So if you had a function or a festival and you had lot of bouquets and garlands, so you can just segregate only the petals of the rose, or you can take any flowers alone. And these are the jaggeries and the water. So these are the three things which you need for making a rose bioenzyme natural cleaner. So you need to put three portion of rose petals, one portion of jaggery, and 10 cups of water. So take a same cup and you use this. So it would be, the proportion would be 1:3:10. And for more information, just have a look into the description section. So you can also get these kind of ceramic jars available in Amazon or any roadside shops. So we bought this for around ₹500. So just after pouring water, close it and stir it every day for 3 months. So if you want the process to be fast, add a little amount of yeast. The process would be done in another 1 month. So you can use, you can filter this water and use it as a natural cleaner, and replace all the chemicals in your bathrooms, and use it for cleaning wash basin, toilet, bathroom, and the floor cleaner. And you can also use it for cleaning vessels and mop the floor. You can also use it in any kind of washing machine instead of the washing powder. So thank you for watching. Start using natural cleaners.